Good morning everyone. Today we are going to learn the chapter number 2. What is pink? While hearing the chapter name, what do you think about it? We are going to learn about the colors. Of course, we are going to learn about the colors. Pink is also one of the name of the color. Name of the color. What is the spelling of pink? P-I-N-K, pink. And it is a poem. And in this chapter, we are going to learn about 8 more colors. What are those colors? They are pink, red, blue, white, yellow, green, violet, and orange. We are going to learn about all these colors. Did you see rainbow? How many colors are there in a rainbow? There are 7 colors are there in a rainbow. What are they? They are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. How many colors are there in a rainbow? There are 7 colors. What are they? They are violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. In this poem, we are going to learn about the 8 colors. They are pink, red, blue, white, yellow, green, violet, and orange. Let's start. What is pink? A rose is pink. What is pink? What is the color of the rose? The color of the rose is pink. What is the color of the rose? The color of the rose is pink. Where are the roses? Roses are near the fountain. Where are the roses? The roses are near the fountain. Did you see the fountain? When we go to the park, we will see the structure which comes water from it, that is called a fountain. So in the park, near the fountain, we can see the pink roses. The color of the rose is pink. And where are the roses? The roses are near the fountain. What comes out of the fountain? Water comes out of the fountain. Next, what is red? A poppy is red. In its barley bed. Poppy is also the name of another flower, and the color of the poppy is red. What is the color of the poppy? The poppy's color is red. The poppy's color is red. And where is it? It is in the barley field. Mostly we used to see the poppy flower in the barley field. And what is the color of the poppy? Poppy's color is red. What is blue? The sky is blue. What is blue? The sky is blue. Where the clouds float through. The color of the sky is blue. What is the color of the sky? The color of the sky is blue. And what float in the sky? Clouds floats in the sky. Means moving from one side to the other side. What is moving from one side to the other side? Clouds. Where do we see the clouds? We see the clouds in the sky. And what is the color of the sky? The color of the sky is blue. What is white? A swan is white sailing in the light. What is white? The swan is white. What is the color of the swan? The color of the swan is white. White shows here purity. White, light, and everything, it shows purity. What is yellow? Pears are yellow, rich and ripe and mellow. Pear, it is a fruit and it is green or in yellow color, and it is very good to eat and very good, very tasty. Which fruit is there in the poem? There is only one. There are two fruits. One is pear and the other one is orange. What is the color of pear? The color of pear is yellow. What is green? The grass is green. What is the color of grass? The color of grass is green. Where are the grasses? The grasses are in between the flowers in the garden. In the garden, we can see the flowers. In between the flowers, we can see the grass. Those grass are in green color. What are the color of grass? The color of grasses are green. What is violet? Clouds are violet. In the summer season, after the sunset, when the faint light, then we can see the clouds are in a violet color. What is orange? Why an orange? Just an orange. Orange, it is also the another fruit which is mentioned in this poem, and orange color is in a orange color. So we learn about the 8 colors. One is pink, red, blue, white, yellow, green, violet and orange. What is in pink color? Rose is in pink color. What is in red color? Poppy is in red color. What is in blue color? Sky is in blue color. What is in white color? Swan is in white color. What are there in yellow color? Pears are there in yellow color. What is in green color? Grass is in green color. What are there in violet color? Clouds are there in violet color. And what is there in orange color? Orange is in orange color. So we learned about the 8 colors. Rose is in pink color. Sky is in blue color. Poppy is in red color. Swan is in white color. Pears are in yellow color. Grass is in green color. Clouds are there in violet color. And orange is in orange color. Thank you.